Welcome to the Vision Sports Podcast. My name is Becky Cynthia Nachimera. In this podcast, Uganda finishes 7th in the Emirates Invitational Sevens. Namibia sweeps T20 series against Uganda. The Uganda Rugby Sevens team has finished in 7th place in the first of the two tournaments of the Emirates Invitational Sevens in Dubai. Uganda Rugby Sevens secured their first win of the tournament in the game against Spain. Solomon Okia had 2 tries, while Norbert Okeng and Adrian Kasito had 1 try each. Adrian and Ofor Roth each also had conversion in that particular game. The game ended Spain 19-24 Uganda. The Rugby Cranes made amends in the final match of the weekend after a disappointing run of results. 3 losses on the first day and 2 on the second left the usually exciting outfit with their heads bowed down, but they were able to recover and hold off a strong Spanish comeback to put a smile on their faces at full time for the first time in the weekend. The Rugby Cranes were unable to gain and retain possession for the ball passed the first phase repeatedly, which halted their attack before it could even start. The other department where the Rugby Cranes struggled was in the contact area. The scales at the tackle, both in attack and defense, were tipped in the opposition's favor due to their size and power advantage. The Emirates Invitational Sevens will climax with the second tournament weekend on April 8th to 9th. This last gasp win against Spain gives the Uganda Men Sevens a much-needed boost to their morale as they enter the second week of the training camp. The Cricket Cranes were handed a 7-wicket loss by Namibia at the Wanderers Park in Windhoek. Uganda handed Ronak Patel and Cosmas Chauta their T20 international debuts, with Jonathan Sebanja, Trevor Bukenya and Saud Islam sitting out of the first game. Captain Arnold Otuani won the toss and chose to bat first. Roger Mokasa and Arnold Otuani made a strong stand of 37 in 5 overs, but once they both departed, the run scoring became laboured. As the Cricket Cranes closed on 134.5 in 20 overs in the chase, the hosts got over to a flyer scoring freely despite losing 2 early wickets. Eagles captain Gerald Erasmus, 62 not out, was the destroyer in chief, taking his chances after being put down on 4-27. The Cricket Cranes of Uganda were then subjected to 2 defeats by the Eagles of Namibia in the T20 series on Monday. The first game of the day was interrupted by rain, with the Cricket Cranes on 65.5 in 12.5 overs, and the hosts claimed the win by 21 runs on DL method, while the second game was a 56-run win for the Eagles. Coach Mahatlen too said that his boys had taken in pressure. Open quotes, there were a lot of nerves shown today since the boys are playing guys going to the World Cup. But for us, this is part of the process as we are learning. We must look to continue doing well, as I believe we are not too far off where we want to be, close quotes, said the 44-year-old gaffer. The Cricket Cranes returned today for a 50-over limited overs match before wrapping up the tour on Thursday. That has been the Vision Sports Podcast. I am Becky Cynthia Nachimera.